Hi, so I haven't been able to upload many videos lately. I've been a fair bit busy, but I'll be printing off the information I need soon so that you can all learn about tic disorders, and I'll give advice for people with tics and PDD, and hopefully you'll find it useful. And people with Tourette's might even find my useful information for tic disorders useful as well. So, hope you enjoy it, and, thanks for listening.